Dear Marv, on the second day of this new system, a miracle happened. The student who had driven me crazy all year chose to take time out for reflection at his desk instead of outside in the hall. Pardon me, I'm quoting her exactly. After he farted 5 times in less than 10 minutes during story time on the rug, farting, well, is one of his special talents. I explained, she continued, that if he chose to sit at his desk, he would still have to allow the rest of us to concentrate. He agreed. When after 2 minutes he began belching loudly, I said he must have changed his mind and decided now to sit outside. When he started to fuss, I asked him whose decision it was to bother the class. He sheepishly said mine and walked quietly out of the room. Nothing that simple had ever happened with that child before. But even more miraculous, when he returned to the classroom, he said, with no prompting, Mrs. Clark, I'm really sorry about how I behaved on the rug. I was stunned, and so was the rest of the class. So I asked, do you know what level that is? He didn't. So I told everyone that this is an example of level D, democracy, taking responsibility for your own actions and caring about others at the same time. She concludes, thanks for helping me regain a bit of sanity. This will be my 4th year of teaching, and before your approach, I'd begun to think that starting this new career at 56 might have been more than I could bear, but I guess I should be good for another 10 years. Thank you. Sincerely, Rachel Clark. Elementary. Let me share with you one from a middle school teacher who was the county's teacher of the year and was going to leave the profession.